Hunters hope for a clean shot when they're out in the woods, but sometimes it isn't that easy and their wounded prey runs off. So how did they track down that animal? As Kat Villanzoni found out, they can turn to a team of specialists.
Okay, come on, let's go find it.
Mars is missing a scrap of deer hide, and it's up to his nose to find it.
Find that deer, let's go, where is he?
But Tim Nichols says for years, dogs and game didn't mix. People were concerned any dogs out in the woods would harass the animals. So it was up to hunters to find wounded animals on their own.
We're just trying to recover game that's out there rotting and making it look bad for people.
After a decade of legal battling, his proposal to allow special tracking dogs to find injured game finally became law in Vermont in 1996. Now there are about 37 trackers in the state. Each had to pass a test and buy a permit.
On a collar or on a harness, he's always got to be on a lead, 12 foot minimum. Mine are all 30 foot leads, and never to be let off whatsoever by itself.
The dog follows three things: the visible blood, the blood scent, and the deer scent, which is unique to each deer. Training starts young.
You just take a piece of hide, put some blood on it, and drag it around, and it's just like a hide-and-seek thing.
Nichols gradually increases the distance between the dog and its target until they can go 1,000 yards on a trail that's 24 hours old. Then they're ready.
They're a very smart dog, and once they know the practice routine, they won't do it anymore.
Mars is still practicing. His father, Bruno, has helped Nichols win more than a dozen awards. It takes about 2 years to train a dog to have enough experience to navigate tricky situations, like when a wounded animal makes a turn or cars mess up the scent trail. And the Bavarian Mountain Hound is picky about its pregame routine.
If I alter one shot, if I bring him off to the left-hand side, if I bring him off to the right, it freaks him out, and he'll just look at me like, okay, what do you want to do here?
But he says the breed can't be beat for tracking. Positive reinforcement helps keep the dog motivated. And when he discovers the hide, it's playtime.
Get it! Go get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it!
The best part, Nichols says, is seeing the hunters who thought their kill was gone for good now back in front of them. Kat Villanzoni, Channel 3 News, New Haven.
And if you need to find a tracking team that works in your area, you can find a link to a list right on our website, WCAX.com.